Commander, you don't look well. I'm your battle assistant, Levia. This is the Vanguard's last defense outpost. A large number of enemies are coming. We're being surrounded. According to statistics, the city's corrosion level is 87.2%. The area we are in will collapse in 10 minutes. No time for spacing out. At your command, Commander.
Back from its hunt in hell is the only thing that can bring all to the news.
Enough in the test's instructor alike too? We were the best in the test before. Let's see. We will become vanguards. If we fail... We'll just give it another go!
Hey! You over there! You're new here, yeah?
The higher-ups asked me to show you around. Follow me. Playing it cool, huh? But I like that. Take a deep breath and look at this amazing city. By the way, the last commander that goofed around is dead. With a capital D now. But don't worry, because I'm sure you'll fall in love with this place. Okay, the foreign introduction has now come to an end. Skyline City is waiting for your legend.
Lost. I'm not going to waste my time on you, little chicks. I applaud your effort, but we need to put this little drama to an end now.
It seems like you could all use some help here. I'm really disappointed in all of you. But you've passed the test. What?
We passed? Passed what?
Here. This is Skyline City's best prosthetic, Doctor. You guys should be a bit of a vanguard. Now, keep this in mind. Your abilities aren't what make you vanguards, but the courage you show when faced with the corrosion. It's me. I found them. Activating Operation Seahorse. How sure am I? But what's the fun? What's the fun when there are absolutely no risks involved?